The Muertos got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long. Zed's closing in.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. Shit. There's brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too. Gotta snuff it out. This place.
The last stand for bureaucracy?
He's just like that muerto we saw outside the gate.
Damn it! It bit me. I hate that.
We both had worse.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time. Dios mío. The fuck is all this?
Oh, barf. I feel like I'm burning up. Seriously, this is bad.
I'm out of meds, but I'll find you something. Don't worry. Taking chances, this is useful. But it won't do anything for that fever.
Didn't we just leave this party?
We can make it. Just keep quiet.
Evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit. Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. Doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
Where did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
Oh God, that's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? That's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help. Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's time for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
Perdóname. May God watch over you.
Let's go raid a mall.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I couldn't.
I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good. I heard about a place we can try. Hopefully it's still safe.
Survive now.
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything. It sounds like we're empty again. We better be close.
This is a place. Pull up here. This should be safe, at least for a while.
It's rustic, but it has what I need to get started.
Right, sounds good. Hey, girl, you still doing okay there?
Don't call me that. No, I feel like shit.
You know how to cure this, right, Doc? Please.
This isn't as good as having the actual cure. But I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
That's bullshit!
Relax, man. Nobody's dying today. Right, Doc?
Not as long as we can find more plague samples and make the cure. The ones you found in my lab are good, but we need more.
Well, shit, we can do that. I saw a good place to hunt for him on our way into town.
Get this shit done and get back home.
Ah!
your plague sample right here.
I'm glad to hear it. Please hurry back. My patient is depending on you.
Hey, I'm back. How's my girl doing?
Either I'm still alive or heaven really sucks.
She's holding on, but we don't have much time. Please deposit that sample in the supply locker.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure she needs. We should get on that as soon as possible.
Did I hear something about a cure, or was I hallucinating? No, I'm fine, really. Just vomiting blood. Nothing to see here.
Take this and keep fighting. It's gonna get better.
You like me. You really like me.